Should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either missed something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have, oh man, please heaven help us.
Johnny Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
Thank you.
Phelps, research log 43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystallier printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind. It's on now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Thank you. What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyler?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies!
The parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step 4.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Step 1. Crawl inside. Step 2. The screw is so tight. All around. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye.
The light, Isaac. I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
What do I do?